Hello students, I am Shashi Kumar sir. You have been watching my videos since some days. So today I will teach you how to study practice examples of 10th tense. The students, before that, you do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Let us see
practice example for 10th tense.
We want to change the tense. Have for what tenses?
Simple present, simple past, simple future.
Though it looks easy, it's not like this. Okay, without practice, we don't get anything.
Let's see. I have been playing cricket.
And which tense do you want to make here?
Simple present tense.
So, what is the formula of simple present tense? S plus V1 plus OC.
So, whatever unnecessary part is in the sentence, remove it. And what is required, add it. That is called change the tense. So, see, here we want S plus V1 plus OC. Simple present tense ka formula hai S plus V1 plus OC. So, yahan pe this I is called as yes. So, I am writing this as I. Then, we don't need this one, we don't need this one. Because we need V1. So we don't need this have as well as this been. Then ye jo playing hai, we want to remove this in here. So we will get then V1. That is play. That is V1. I play. Then object we get S plus V1 and object. So it's a formula of tense. Then they learn so many things in the classroom. Simple past banana. Just focus on verb. Here it is V1 and change the tense. We want to make simple past. Simple past means V2. Transform this V1 into V2. You will get simple past. So the answer, they learned so many things. Copy paste. Remaining is copy paste. Okay. They learn so many things in the class. Finish. So what have we which process have we made here? We have transformed this V1 into V2. So we have what? Simple past. Now the next one. They had taught in the class simple future banana. So simple future ka formula kya hai? S plus shall plus V1 plus OC. So isme ye they subject aaya. Remove this hand. Then this third person hai. So ye will add here will. And then ये taught जो V2 है इसका V1 बनाएंगे हम. So the what is the V1 of taught V2? That is teach. So they will teach. Then complement as it is. They will teach in the class. They will teach in the class. Okay. He doesn't sing a prayer. He doesn't sing a prayer. So यहाँ पे simple past बनाना है. So just to remove this doesn't and simple past में negative कौन है हमारे पास? That is didn't. ये मेरे YouTube के वीडियो में तुमको इफ यू वॉच ऑल वीडियोस कंटिन्यूअसली यू विल अंडरस्टैंड नेगेटिव में क्या आएगा डिडंट आएगा. सो आंसर ही डिडंट सिंग अ प्रेयर. ही डिडंट सिंग अ प्रेयर. एंड द लास्ट वन सिंपल प्रेजेंट बनाना है. यहाँ पे क्वेश्चन है शी हैड मनी. तो हैड इज हियर V2 एंड व्हाट इज द V1 ऑफ द हैड? दैट इज HS हैज बिकॉज इट्स अ सिंगुलर. Singular is has. If here will be subject like plural, then they there will be have. So yahan pe answer hai she has money. She has money. We have transformed this had into has. This we have made it V1 here. It indicates possessive helping verb. Possessive helping. Okay. So this is what the information regarding change the tense. So students, do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.